everyone, Kirky here. Today, we're going to do something a little different. We're going to play a mobile game. It'll actually be my daily routine in Final Fantasy Brave Exvius. So, let's get this started up. I'm actually going to go full screen so it looks just a hair better. Scooch out of the way in the meantime while this loads. And we'll see you in there. Alright, so, as I mentioned, this is just going to be my daily routine. So we'll start that off. And it's not bringing up the daily login thing, so I guess I'm going to have to go for that manually. Yes, we will claim all of these. Since I've got a couple of these tickets, we'll do a little something special at the end. I'll use the summon thing and draw some people at the end just to see what I get. Maybe, who knows, I might get something lucky with you guys watching. So, what I usually like to do to start off is go into the vortex. It really does not matter which one, but because I have a few low people, yeah, just the beginner one, but I'm going into the beginner one, and there's a reason why. Right now, I'm trying to do as little as I can with my energy, so I get as much possible out of the daily rewards. This stuff here is not exactly thrilling. I mean, it's hands-free. That's mobile games for you. You just sit here and watch what happens, basically. I know I could sit here and, you know, like, oh, yeah, we'll use that with him. Go here with him, but screw that. I'll just, you know, auto battle's quicker, easier. Unless I have to, I don't use anything else. So that's one run basically done here. Not exactly fast, not exactly thrilling, I know, but it's something you gotta do if you want those lovely, lovely lapis, which I'm up to 3,400. I'm trying to save up for 5,000 so I can just go on a spree of summoning people. And we'll go into the second one here. I think 3 vortexes have to be done. That's why I'm doing ones worth 5. Because the reward afterwards, you get 15 energy back, which will basically be what I spent into it. I don't come out ahead, but with the other 2 things that give you energy, I come out ahead, I think it's by 9 points. Not much, I know, but it gives you an extra round and something. Going into round 3 now. This will be the last one for this, obviously. I should point out, I'm playing this on the computer, even though it is a mobile game. I'm using an emulator called Nox Emulator. It basically emulates an Android device, which is great. The only downfall was I could not get this game from the Google Play Store, so I had to find it elsewhere. Luckily, I used the Android app called Aptoid. That worked beautifully. I found the game and can play it with no issues. The main reason I did this is because this game runs atrociously on my tablet. My tablet's getting, the Zidane, or Zidane as I like to call him, leveled up. We won't take the reward just yet. Okay, so next up, I want to go to the world. This is like my most hated thing to do out of all of it because it takes the longest. So I'll do the Earth Shrine exploration just to get it out of the way. It doesn't help. I make it take just a hair longer than it should because you can get Magicite shards in here for Ifrit, which is my current summon I have for my leader. So I go out of my way to get that stuff. But yeah, like I started to say, I'm playing this on the PC, which if you don't have an Android device, it's an option. You may or may not get banned. Don't use your regular Google account if you don't want to risk it. I quite frankly don't care if I get banned from the game, so I'm using my account. Oh great, this is going to be one of those times that it puts me through 50 battles getting through here. Typically, I get 2 battles, maybe 3. This is not going to be one of those friggin' times. Now, I want to go down right here so I can get one of my capture points here. Yeah, that red Magicite and the Magicite shards is exactly what I'm looking for. So we'll kill these guys off real quick. Would have been quicker if I would have been paying attention. Go up through here. I wish it gave me that stuff twice where it showed it twice. Oh my god, I'm getting into so many battles. This is so annoying. I like to do this stuff up as quick as humanly possible because it's a routine, as I mentioned. And I don't want to waste a lot of time on it, basically. Go ahead, give me another battle before I get to the flippin' boss. Yep, we'll head onward. Something approaches. I really wish I could have recorded this with Bandicam, because I would have had the option to hide the mouse. But unfortunately, I have to use OBS with this one, and because of that, his limit is not built up. Okay, we'll use that, I guess. I always do use the limit. Well, I didn't really need to with him. I do use the limit if I have it with people, because it takes so long to build the limit breaks up. I've been playing, I put a shit ton of hours in this, and I might have halfway from level 1 to level 2 for some people. I want to know what happens when I get to level 2, so I use those every chance I get. Every time you use it, it goes up 1. Battle's won. Yes, I want to continue. This is the other thing that takes me a hair longer, because I need to get that stuff. Yep, we'll return to the map. That's one done. I'll do the second one. Skip on by it. Save you guys a little time. We'll see you on the other side. Alright, so that's those two runs done, thankfully. That, like I said, that's my most hated part to this. Now, on to the fights. This is like the quickest fight, because there's only the two battles into it. And it only takes one energy each. And I think you get like a 5 out of this. So you can't complain on that. We will auto this. Just push through it as fast as humanly possible, like I said before. And you gotta love it. Just gotta love it. Sorry I get distracted there, looking at my own voice on the other screen. Stupid, I know. There was something I wanted to mention too while the other thing was going. Wouldn't I forget it? Of course I would. Oh wait, I guess I kind of did mention it. It was that I did this one. Typically I do the one with 3 fights here for the same amount of energy. But I've got so many of these base items from these fights that I'm better off just going for the one with two battles in it. Saves me that extra few seconds, which, yay, because after I get everything done, I'm not sure what I'll do afterwards. I really need some materials for crafting stuff. So, as an extra bonus, aside from the few summonings I'm going to do, an extra bonus might be... let's see here. One more of these. An extra bonus might be to do something, a little something special. I'm just trying to think of what it is. Gather some materials in any case. That right there, that Mecha Terra, or Magic Tech Armor Terra, I had her and I fed her to my other people because I do want Terra. She's like one of my favorite Final Fantasy characters, but I don't want that version of Terra. I want the original version of Terra, but I don't know, maybe she was a limited time thing and I missed it, or maybe it's just extremely, extremely rare. Wouldn't surprise me since she's like a main character to Final Fantasy VI. She's probably really rare. Another character I'd really like to have is Squall, of course, Cloud. Nope, we won't go there yet. And there was one other I really wanted, and I can't remember who it was for the life of me now. Alright, so we got that, or those three things out of the way. Leave me alone! That right there, what you just saw pop up, I hate it with a passion. And the reason is, I'm happy to give something a review, but I gave this a review. First off, I gave it like 4 stars because the game was decent. It just kept hounding me and hounding me for reviews. Like, I already friggin' rated it, so leave me alone. I switched it to a 1 star because it would not leave me the F alone. And if I could, I would put it lower. If you notice, I had a few different things here already made. I had 2 of those. I have 1 down there. It's just to save me a little extra time, except for the day I have to restock everything. But what do we have left? We have the Colosseum, and we have the Friends thing. So I'll do the Friends thing. Oh, I have 4 friend requests. Yeah, I'll accept you. I kind of hate refusing anyone. I don't want VVs. VVs like extremely common in this. I've had like 7 or 8 myself that I keep feeding to my other people. I know it ain't feeding to him, but it was a game I played. It just seemed like he was feeding one creature to another, and that's why I say it like that. I don't know who... Oh, wait, is that Aaron from Final Fantasy VI? The way they have some of the characters made, I'm not really sure who some of them are. So let's go back. I'll receive... Let's see how many people sent to me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 of... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. So, 12 of 23, because we can't count, or 22, 24, I forget how many I tossed away, because I can't count the people I just added. That really annoys me. I'm willing to go in there, click that send button, send to everyone. It takes like a few seconds. Why can't people do that for me? It's ridiculous. At some point, I've got to figure out which ones are doing that and just get rid of them. They're no good to me if they're not going to help, you know? Crude, I know, but... Alright, the only thing I have left to do... What do we have for time? I hate it. I can't see the time on OBS so well. Alright, 19 minutes. No, not quite yet. Colosseum is where we're headed next. Which, you have to get three wins for this. I'm getting to the point where the battles are getting pretty hard. So, hopefully I get three wins here. Actually, with these things, I should. There's no reason I shouldn't. Should be able to get a win without having to intervene myself, actually. Let's see here. That's one poison eagle. No. What the hell? He has, like, no visible health! There was nothing there! When he took the extra hits, nothing changed! He must have had, like, one! Well, I got some limits built up. A limit. Oh, couple limits. So I will use those just to give those guys a couple extra points. I love that you can hit auto battle and it will do the limits all the same. I didn't know that until a few days ago. Whenever I went to use a limit, I'd sit there manually click on everyone, which took that much longer. I decided to try auto one. Well, actually, I tried it by mistake, to be honest. Oh, I'm actually going to take my time with this fight. I'm going to focus all on one guy because these things hurt me so much if they blow up. They just devastate you. Balloon, you're next. So yeah, I do have to pay a little more attention to these fights. I could do, if I wanted it to be as quick as possible, I could go down to like a D fight and auto battle and it'll all be done one turn. But I do want to get progress through these as much as humanly possible. Now we will go into this. Did I not click yes? Fine, we'll go home. No, I clicked it. It just decided it didn't want to go into it. Complete all daily quests. This gives us 50 Lappy. We'll claim that. Or Lapis. Lappy. 3 story quests, which gives you 5 energy. So right there, I came out ahead 2 energy. Yeah, 2 energy. Because I used 3, and I gained 5. So... That one there, Vortex, I used 15, so I didn't gain anything off of that. 500 gil. 1,000 gil plus 150 experience. The 150 experience is good. Really couldn't care less about the gil. I haven't had, like, a whole ton of use for it, really. My money builds up, and I'm not even trying. 70, and we get an extra 10 here, and we use, I think, like, 3, 4 for the exploration. 6 maybe. I forget. But that should put us somewhere along the lines of 49 or so. 41. Yeah, that's what I meant. 41. But, yeah. We'll go into the Vortex of Desires. Like I said, I needed some creation materials. I don't know where they are, what I need. So I'm going to go into Int so I can have 3 battles and hope for the best. I don't really need anyone here. I just want the friend points. The whopping 10 friend points I give now. The whole while I've been playing this game, it's been 50. But nope, they had to drop her to 10. Oh, sorry for this, but my ear really itched. Oh, and it itches way down in deep, too. I'm not digging deep in my ears, you can see. I'm scratching on the outside. Ah. I gotta wash my headphones again. Ah, they're a little dirty. You guys didn't need to know that, did ya? There was a hair on it. That's probably what's making my ear itch. Hair going in tickling my ear from the headphones. Ah, it's a bad thing when you have pets. This time of year, they shed all their winter fur. And oh my god, I swear, every time I sweep, I bring up a big ball of hair like that. I don't know how my dog has any hair left. I wasn't paying attention. I could have used a few, four limits or so, three or four limits. Oh well, you guys got to hear a little story about my dog and his ball hair. Hair ball, however you want to hear it. Whichever way sounds dirtier. Yes, I think it's those things I need, the rock beetle husk. I would go out and check, but yeah. So I've got four battles here total. You've seen one. I'm gonna, you know, skip these so we can get to the drawing portion of the game. Oh, it's Celeste. Oh yeah. See, back in those days when I played like Final Fantasy 4, 5, 6, I named my own characters, and I had her named Aaron, so that's why I thought her name was Aaron. I always named her Aaron for some reason. But I don't do that anymore. But yeah, like I said, I'll skip on ahead so you guys don't have to step through my auto battling. Alright, I thought I'd come back for the last fight here because I wanted to show you my special helper, Shin. And there's a reason I call him my special helper. He's someone that had the game a couple months before I did, and you know, he's really high level, or he was at the time anyway. And he has a really good leader. So I took advantage of that. And, excuse me, I took a really bad coughing spree during the battle, skipped out. And it's got me a little congested right now. Clogged up. But anyway, like I was saying, I used him to basically cheat level my other guys up. Into the Chamber of Experience thing there. I built that up to advanced. And I go into the advanced one using him. All my other characters would die, but he would survive it, no problem. Which gave it the big experience to everyone. Which got my characters up there fast. Which made early game really, really easy. I could just push right through it. But yeah, that's my little story on that anyway. Now, well, he's still better than any of my characters, but now he's, you know, I'm a little closer to on par. Let's see here. What else do we have? I meant to click home. We'll move on to the last thing here. We'll go into the summon. I have 3 summon tickets. I'll use those 3 summon tickets. I'm saving those until I get like a crap ton so I can just sit here and do them all at once. I'm hoping for Locke. I don't know who the hell Hayate is or Artemis. I'm still clogged up real bad, guys. I'm sorry. But wish me luck. Yes, we will use 1 summon tickets. Let's see who we get. Aw, just a 3-star. What a waste. Who is it? Oh, we got Shadow. I've seen a few people with Shadow, and I really wanted him at first until I realized he doesn't really have very many good moves and stuff. So I will feed him to someone else once the time comes. I really wouldn't mind another Zidane so I could feed one to the other. I know it sounds cruel and stuff, but it's a great way to build up the trust thing. I'd really like a couple of those rainbow ones. Another blue. Another 3-star. I have like the worst luck in these games when it comes to crap like this. I have no idea who Klein is. No idea whatsoever. One more try, guys. Wish me luck. Boom. I gave a little wiggle there for good luck. Come on. Come. Oh, F you! Oh my god, I've got to have like the worst luck when it comes to stuff like this. Well, I have another Cyan anyway. I'll feed him to the other one. I'll go in and do that right now, just because. Hey, you hungry? Let's enhance you. I don't think I can awaken him any further, but Let's enhance you. Got a lot of little cactuars. Oh my god, do I ever have a lot of little cactuars. Let's put the trust up. Plus, we'll give him... those for a little extra experience. Bottoms up. Are you hungry? Yeah, I know. Hopefully he's hungry for himself. Oh. Let's see. Success. Couldn't even get a great success. Went up one full level. That's okay, though. His trust is higher than anyone else's at 13.7%. Oh, I'd really like a Zidane for that very reason. So I could get his trust up. But, since he's my leader, let's enhance him a little more, too. I got him at a 3-star. Yeah, 3-star. I figured he might go up to 4, like a lot of them do, but he goes up to 5. Must be because he's like a main character of one of the games at Final Fantasy 9. I'm assuming that's the case anyway. But I'm just going to do this stuff up. You guys, I can't imagine, really want to see this. So, I'm going to end things right here. So, if you happen to like this video, please like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. If you want to, you can follow me on Twitter, @Kirkyhe. I also use a few other social media sites as well, although not so much anymore. Anyway, all those links will be in the description down below, as well as a place that you can grab this... I was going to say grab this game. But a place that you can grab this emulator to play this game. Previous video. That's like over there. Plus, you should be able to grab it up in the corner as well. And I think that's just about everything this time, guys. So until next time, I'm Kirky.